Hi, I'm Danny Miller. You're watching Vision for Dreams TV. Please subscribe if you can.
Gill with Vision for Dreams TV. We're here today with Danny Miller. You might know Danny from Emmerdale, so thanks for joining us, Danny.
No, thank you.
So talk to us a little bit how you thought the game went today.
Yeah, the game was great. I mean, it's always, first half's always quite competitive and everyone wants to win, and the second half's quite a bit of a laugh and a bit of a mess about kind of thing. But yeah, it went well, and you know, the turnout's been great. I mean, you know, it's all down to them who turn up. Without them, there's no game. So yeah, we're chuffed to bits with it, with the crowd and the attendance. So. Yeah.
You do a lot of these charity football games, don't you, yourself and with Dan Gillins as well. So how do you feel when you play all these games? You know, what do you get out of it?
We just get a great buzz out of him. I mean, it's nice for the lads to give something back to the community, do you know what I mean? Because there's not a lot of chances we get to do that. And all the lads like playing football, and all the kids like watching them make idiots out of themselves on the pitch. It's a great laugh, and we do it up and down the country, do you know what I mean? So yeah, it's always great. And they are always great turnouts, and there's never anything but fun, so yeah.
Now, your own charity as well, Once Upon a Smile.
Yeah.
Again, you're sort of co-founder with Dan, aren't you, with that?
Yeah.
You dedicated that to Gavin Blythe, didn't you? Talk to us a little bit about that charity, what it's for.
Yeah, Once Upon a Smile was set up initially to provide aid for families that needed it, i.e. if, you know, if mum or dad or little brother or sister died, you know, it hits them hard, and that's where we step in, because not everyone can afford the next bill that's coming in whilst worrying about the death of a loved one. So we step in as a respite kind of thing, and we send them away on holidays, right through to really simple things as that's all right, mate, don't you worry. We do kind of gas bills and anything we can help out with for the families that need it. And it's a great charity, and it's been recognised in its first year massively. I mean, you know, you only have to look around the support to sort of realise how well we've done. And Daniel Gillin is the best pal in the world, and he's, you know, he's done a fantastic job, and you know, he's a credit to the charity.
Great. Now, obviously, you've been Aaron Livesey in Emmerdale, so you're in a new crime drama, is that right now?
Yeah, Scott and Bailey, yeah. Finished it now. It's last two episodes go out next week, so then I'm waiting for the phone to ring again. So, yeah.
Great stuff. So, any inspirational messages to our young viewers today that could be wanting to be actors or footballers, anything at all?
Yeah, just keep going, keep at it, and stay focused, and I suppose just don't give up on it. If you want it that bad, then you'll get it one day. Just waiting for the right time, being in the right place at the right time, and it's yours.